Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua today held a meeting with the president of the Friedrich Ebert Stiftung, FES Foundation, Martin Schulz, at his official residence in Karen. The two discussed bilateral relations between Germany and Kenya. Mr. Martin lauded the Republic of Kenya for their role in promoting peace in the East African region. The DP called on increased efforts to sort out the current challenges being witnessed in some neighboring countries.